Now that I know how they work, at least.
Son of a bitch.
Wrong one to jump on. I was literally just mentioning how I know how they work now. Swing. If I jump there, it's gonna set this one up to. Okay, so I can jump here. And I can jump here. I can jump here. And here. Alright.
Right. Got it. Come on over.
Not too bad.
Right behind you.
Not too hard. Oh, here's another one. Who's to say it's one more?
Everything always comes in three.
True, actually. Okay, we have a lot of options here. Oh, now they attack in different directions. Okay, so if I jump there, he's gonna hit there. If I move, he's gonna.
That one
swings, so. Ow.
Not again.
So I don't know if I could. I don't know, cause. It swings, yeah. Ah, I see. And it sets up. And right here, I'm in the clear for now, it looks like. But now what do? I'm not in the clear, so I have to jump back over there to actually. Ah, this is confusing. I can't just jump and then quickly jump back because either they hit too fast, I guess you could say. Yeah, see? Oh, I have notifications on. Let's see. Alright. I was stuck there. I was literally stuck. It wasn't me not moving.
Okay. Taking progress.
here. Now I know the pattern. Alright, let's try this again.
Of habit.
Okay. I think I got this time.
That was good.
These ones work. Okay, then. Swing yet. And this one, I think if I stand there, it's gonna hit me there. It's gonna just hit there. If I jump there, that's gonna swing and hit me. So I think I have nowhere to go. I think I screwed up. I might have to actually go that way. I'll try that, so. I think that might be how I do it. If not, then I have no idea. What's that silver part supposed to be? Is it supposed to be saying that? Pretty sure I could still get hit by it either way, actually. So now from here. Okay, so I wanna get hit. really confusing. So if I jump over there, I'm gonna get hit by either that or that. I'm not sure which one. If I jump right there, I'm still gonna get hit by that. If I jump right there, I'm gonna get hit by that. He has an attack pattern, he just keeps attacking at will. Okay. No, I see it.
Okay. Okay. I'm okay.
So then if when he's blue like that, then I do not want to go at all. I'm safe to jump, I guess. If then right here. Okay, so ow.
What time did you root this time? Thought I did.
Technically there is no other route I could take that I really well, there is actually. Try going right from over here. But no. Oh, oops. He would just attack right off the bat, but
oh, fresh air.
I go up. I can't go up.
Feels good to be outside. With venom.
Death. Smelt like death. Let's make an axe.
Yeah, time to do this again.
Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Okay, let's try to move this around again.
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside ring.
What do you think?
Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
This one gonna break on us? I feel like this one might break on us.
Oh,
I knew it.
See?
It wouldn't have been an Uncharted game. If not.
You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back? Seriously?
My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
I feel like it might actually be a key in this throughout this whole game.
I've had my fair share of screw-ups.
Something that it might be important.
You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
That would have been nice. A nice break of every of me having to do it. That was a close one. Almost put me right off the edge of the cliff.
We're done out here. I'm heading.
Yeah.
Alright, head down, take a right.
Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
Ugh, what did you do?
Broke his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
It's going to get off again. In the same area. Oh, it's right there.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
Well, I feel better now. Knowing that I got a worthless collectible that doesn't really do much for me in the end really makes me satisfied. I was like a little confused. I was wondering if I was going the right way or not. Wasn't sure. Okay, so we're here. Oh, okay. One of these.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time. What the hell? Expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just taking it all in.
All right then.
God. Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. Last known resting place, Tusk Ganesh.
Spectacular.
I doubt it's gonna be here. It's never that easy. Especially in our Uncharted games.
What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Yeah, I knew it. I knew he was dead or something.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Sad. Chapter 5, The Great Battle.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Stairs down. What's left of them, anyway.
A jewelry
box. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing. Okay. Ready?
Is it now? Is it just in here? In here? Oh, awesome.
Where to now?
Look for a way up.
It's around here, so maybe it's above.
There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
In the rot.
Here we go. Yeah, see, now it's going again now.
Okay.
Probably is up here then. Yep, here we go.
They're even more impressive up close.
Sorry, I can't English.
Up here, coming. Go on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not.
See, like that.
Oh boy.
It's definitely an Uncharted game
it's
now.
It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Huh?
Come on up.
Hey, teamwork.
You said, please.
I didn't expect you.
And you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chose him for Halabadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Yes. Cool.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it. Woo! Amazing.
Very amazing. This would be so fun to do.
Fun, right?
Dangerous, but
this thing I've ever done.
Fun.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Trusted there. I knew she was like holding out her hand, but I was a little scared.
Got it.
You're doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the crown.
Surprised we haven't seen Asad yet. Knock on wood.
When he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
Yeah. Sorry, little birdies. I like birds. I kind of want a bird as a pet. Parrot or something. There you go.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go.
Oh, another broken.
Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Alright then.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
I'll show you.
Okay. Easy does it.
Another one I could swing off of somewhere? Oh yeah, right there. We haven't had to use a climbing pick too much.
Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Use it a little bit, but not a lot. Real disappointing.
Here's our way in.
Courtesy of the Persian army.
Drop.
Wow. Nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
Trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Really, I don't think you should trust that then. No one would look it up on the Wikipedia, no normal person. Wikipedia is not the best place to get information from, especially historic information.
It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Down we go. Oh, I see it. I see treasure.
Did they just carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated.
Yeah, that's just how stubborn people are. That would be a nice wallpaper. Any of these pictures would be, except for this one, not so much. Nope. Yes, definitely. Maybe. I don't know. Probably, actually, no, not even probably. Yes, that would be a great one. Alright. Now we're done looking through pictures, let's go back to the situation at hand. Back to treasure hunting. I'm not a photographer. I'm not a rapper either. I was looking around to see if there's anywhere I could swim under, maybe be a treasure down under. I really don't feel like I'm playing an Uncharted game too much. Like, I feel like I'm playing an Uncharted game for sure, but
through here.
I kind of feel like I'm playing a Tomb Raider game, if anything.
Hey, look, armaments.
It's all Persian.
Because usually you play as Nate.
A Persian and Hoysala.
Both line of defense.
Now we're getting treasure. Somewhere.
Cased ivory dentures.
Huh. Hey, another one of these doors.
Actually, let's look at treasures we got so far. Well, we could actually look at how many treasures there's possibly. There's a lot. Okay, I could already tell that there's a lot of treasures.
Now let's see.
Oh, these ones I don't have. This one I don't have to unlock.
This one actually works. Yeah, nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti, Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What?
That's a
hell?
Lot of skulls. Jesus.
This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Our way in.
I wouldn't exactly call it a way in.
Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
Treasure. Maybe some new item that they are introducing.
This device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
It's a shadow puzzle.
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door.
Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
Ah, it is a shadow puzzle. I haven't seen one of these
so
since Uncharted 3.
Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
I mean, yeah, that's generally what would happen.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I see what's happening.
The shadows match the mirrors.
Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
A lot of fun, actually. Let's move this back. Might be fine there. I think there's another piece to the axe that in the shadow. Possibly. Okay, so somehow I have to get this one in the middle. I think I actually know how I could do that. So that one's right where it should be. So that one's good where it is then. On both sides. Alright, cool. So now we need to move these ones around again. Oh no! Mess it up. Back to where you were. Now the axe is messed up, though. Actually, I think I know how to do this. Move you down there. Then I move you there. Then I move you so I'm gonna have to move it back, then move this one back, and move it back to where it was, and then I think that's it.
And the tiger.
Gonna need a lighter?
Here we go. Maybe.
Nope.
Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Mm. Amazing.
What the Shiva?
My thoughts exactly. Fraser?
Ross?
Oh no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Grab the eggs, quick! Teresa! I'm okay! Go!
Okay.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. Water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me, right?
Okay,
the water
one.
Is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.